So recently there was a warning by CDC about roaming zombie deers, which are infected with CWD. And getting in contact with a CWD deer or consuming their infectious meat can leave bad effects on humans. As recently there has been infected deers roaming outside homes of many people, which is leaving many people scared to leave their homes. Because one of the CWD symptoms are lack of fear from humans, which can leave deers fearless from humans. Subscribe for more updates.